Home buying is probably the most complex process in an average Indian's life. After all, this is the life's costliest purchase. As a matter of fact, this is a global phenomenon that the home buyers go through a whole lot of anxiety pangs when it comes to buying a house. The difference in many of the other matured markets and Indian market lies in the fact that in those countries, there is a process of due diligence. The mechanism of due diligence is very foolproof. When it comes to India, the process of due diligence is very complex. Added to the fact that most of the Indian home buyers cannot afford a professional help to get into the nitty-gritty details, to sort out the nitty-gritty details in home buying process. Issues like how much loan one should take, what kind of a property one should look for, whether in primary market or in secondary market, whether ready to move or under construction, which builder is more reliable, which is not. These are some of the common issues that an average home buyer goes through. Well, Track to Realty has always been a very consumer focused media group. So we have decided to simplify the process. We are starting a new video series called Ask Track to Realty. In this series, we will address the common issues that an average home buyers face in their day-to-day process of buying a house. As a home buyer, you can send your questions to us, you can mail it to us, or you can even make a video with your questions, and we shall try to find the right solutions for you. We have a whole lot of experts and lawyers with us. Together we will see to what extent can we help in your home buying process. Of course, we will not get into those legal issues of land title and other verifications, because these are the issues that need a very focused one-to-one solution. We will try to give you generic solutions, what kind of a property is suitable for you, whether you should go in a particular given market or in the neighborhood market, whether you should go for this kind of developer who has a track record of delivery, or are you planning to buy property with a developer who has a very poor track record. So these are the issues, generic issues, we will try to address. I am Ravi Sinha, and I am going to give you some professional advice, some tips in your home buying process.